So today, let's talk about the difference between holistic thinking and partial thinking. But first, what is holistic and partial?
It means related to study of the whole instead of separation into parts, and partial means existing as a part or portion.
Did you already see the difference?
I know it's yes, but let's get deeper. So for example, hang out with your friends and one of them is feeling dizzy or like he or she is in the another universe. In partial thinking, you will see his or her specific aspects of the situation. Normally, you will say, oh friend, you must go home and take medicine and then rest. You just saw her partial and specific situation. But in holistic thinking, you will see the big picture of the general situation, like why is she feeling dizzy? What are the causes? With a holistic mind, you may say, oh friend, I think you must go home and take rest. I'm sure you are lack of sleep. Go home, take rest, take medicine, eat healthy, and don't sleep at late night.
So in life, what kind of thinking we will choose, holistic or partial? In our opinion, we can take it both because holistic can be equal to a whole or general, and partial can be equal to a part of a whole. Therefore, partial can be under a holistic thinking.
We must see things partially and holistically for us to find a better solution. See things specifically, but see the whole picture.
So, do you understand a lot? Don't forget, a decision is based on knowledge and not on numbers. Bye, Plato. Thanks for watching!